Good morning, student. Today we will do question answer of your chapter 17, Meeting of the Freedom Struggle. And the first question is, what was the aim of Indian National Congress? The answer is, the aim of the Indian National Congress was to draw attention of British was the difficulties of the people. How are the quadrant different from the adjectives? Quadrant kya hai, adjectives kya hai? Some revolutionaries believe in the method of patience and tolerance. They were called moderate. Methods of violent against British. They were called assertives. Why was the Bengal announced to be partitioned? Partition kyun hua Bengal ka? The answer is, as Bengal was the center of national nationalist nationalist movement. Decided to divide
third moment?
The answer is the Swadeshi. Swadeshi.
आपके क्वेश्चन आंसर है, आप सभी इसे अपनी कॉपीज पर कर लीजिएगा। ओके बाय।